What's that?
It's a rabbit's foot.
Where'd you find it at?
Found it out in the yard this morning. You know, I've actually heard that these things bring good luck.
That's what I've heard.
Yeah. If they do, they do. I gotta start getting ready for work, honestly.
Oh! Son of a bitch! How in the hell did that get down there?
Looks like the good luck started now.
Bullshit. Today. Amy! Amy, are you in there? Hey! Amy! Amy! You need to get the door! Hell. Oh, hell no.
Hey, Tyler, this is Reg from HR. Look, we noticed you were a no-call, no-show today. As you probably know, the company has a zero-tolerance policy for things like this, so, look, we're gonna have to let you go. Look, if something happened and you have some valid excuse, you know, something unavoidable came up, just give this department a call and maybe we can work something out.
I better call that motherfucker back. What the fuck? Where in the fuck is that motherfucking thing? Like, serious, are you fucking serious?
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing. Just go back to bed.
Please tell me what's going on.
The fucking rabbit's foot.
The what?
The fucking rabbit's foot. When I got rid of it, it just kept on coming back.
What?
Okay, the fucking rabbit's foot. When I had it with me, I would have fucking good luck, okay? Then when I'd set it down on the counter and go somewhere else and not have it with me, bad shit started happening. I gotta get it back. I gotta get the motherfucking thing back.
What?
I gotta get it back. I'll just explain later. Please work. Come on, please work for me. Hello?
Yeah, this is Rich from HR. We contacted you earlier.
Yeah. Just listen.
It's okay. I read the paperwork wrong. I was supposed to give you a warning, not fire you.
Okay. Alright. I'm just so relieved.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. Sorry again about the mess up. We'll see you tomorrow morning, okay, Tyler?
Okay. You have a good night.
Okay, you too.
Okay, what the fuck is going on?
You just wouldn't even understand.